want to remember with stippling is you just don't want your lines to touch and cross over. For this demonstration, I've been running the machine in stitch regulated mode, and I've also turned the LED lights off on the handlebars so that it's easier for you to view what I'm doing. You'll probably find that it is easier to run with the lights on, but that's definitely your choice.